Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square of the number 386. So let's start. So before solving this, let me tell you, square of 386 can also be written as 386 raised to the power 2. Okay, now coming on to the solution, square basically means multiplying the number by itself, and the number here is 386. To find square of it, we need to multiply by itself, that is 386, and do the multiplication. So let's start with this. 6, 6, 6 is 36, 3 carry, 6, 8 is 48 plus 3 is 51, 5 carry, 6, 3 is 18 plus 5 is 23. Alright, now this 8, 6, 8 is 48, 4 carry, 8 is 64 plus 8, 4 is 68, 6 carry, 8, 3 is 24 plus 6 is 30. Now this 3, 6 is 18, 1 carry, 3 is 24 plus 5, 3 is 24 plus 1 is 25, 2 carry, 3 is 9 plus 2 is 11. Add everything carefully. So this will be 6, this will be 9, 8 plus 8, 16 plus 3, 19, 1 carry, 5 plus 2, 7, 8, 4, 1. Okay, so the answer will be 148996. That will be square for the number 386. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.